Mastercam 2020 includes a number of improvements to selection. To speed up design changes to your parts, Mastercam 2020 includes contextual ribbon tabs that display when you select different types of geometry in the graphics window. For example, if you select only wireframe geometry, an extra ribbon tab titled Wireframe Selection displays tools that you might need for analyzing or editing. Similar tabs display when you select solid, surface, mesh, or a mixture of geometry types. You can customize the tools that display on these ribbon tabs by going to File, Options, Customize Ribbon. Select Tool Tabs from the Customize the Ribbon column on the right side of the Selections tab. You can add your own functions to the ribbon tabs or remove groups of functions. To turn off these contextual ribbon tabs, deselect the Tools checkbox at the top of the list for the geometry type. The AutoCursor Settings dialog box, opened by selecting AutoCursor Configuration on the Selection bar, has been renamed Selection and added to the System Configuration dialog box. The option on the Selection bar has also been renamed to reflect this change. AutoCursor now supports a face center override mode that places the AutoCursor at the center of gravity of the selected face. Select Face Center from the AutoCursor drop-down on the selection bar or press F to activate this override. A new option, Tangency Tolerance, has been added to the selection page of the System Configuration dialog box. In previous releases, when expanding a selection to tangent faces or edges, the tolerance was limited to neighboring entities that aligned with the selected entity. Mastercam did not recognize a neighboring entity as tangent if the angle variation was greater than zero. This new option allows you to expand the entities that Mastercam recognizes as tangent by entering a value. In previous versions, Mastercam would display the Deleting a Referenced Entity dialog box if the geometry selected for deletion included references to other entities. However, the actions of this dialog were limited to deleting all selected entities or deleting only non-associative entities. Moreover, you were unable to locate the geometry or referenced entities in the graphics window. For Mastercam 2020, this dialog box has been enhanced so that you can visualize and have more control over your deletions. The Show Associative Entities button displays a list of all the referenced geometry you have selected to delete. The tree style control shows the association between selected geometry and referenced planes, toolpaths, solids, or entities. You can resize the dialog box to show as much or as little of the list as you like. Use the up and down arrow keys or the scroll bar to navigate through the list. If you select an entity in the list, Mastercam locates it in the graphics window and highlights its references to toolpaths, solids, or planes. Select the Display Only Associated Entities in the Graphics Window option to simplify what displays in the graphics window. Right-click an entity and select Isolate to temporarily display only that entity in the graphics window, Analyze to get more information, or Remove to remove it from the list. For more information on enhancements to selection for Mastercam 2020, be sure to visit whatsnew.mastercam.com.